month with. And this is by Colette Baron Reed. So let's see what your oracle wisdom is that we bring into the reading today and possibly finish with. We'll see how it aligns with the cards that we've pulled. Okay, so we need oracle wisdom for Taurus in their first 2 weeks of October and help them decide which path will be more satisfying for them. Will it be just to have fun and have conquest, or will it be to find that more of a soulmate type person, somebody that is a rock star and equal to you in your life for your partnership? Okay, so let's look. Okay, oracle energy for Taurus, please. Oracle energy for Taurus. Okay. Wow. Okay, a change is in the wind. A change is in the wind. You are trying to see things from a different perspective. Well, okay, here we go. And it shows that you're looking at things from a different perspective. So changes in the wind, it means you want to make some changes about from the past, and that you are looking at things from other people's standpoint. So it does look like you want growth for this month. You definitely want some differences. You want a different turn of events in your love life. You want something new. Okay. It also says that during the first 2 weeks that you will encounter lovely, happy experiences that you will determine are not for you in the long term. So the first 2 weeks looks like it's spent more focused on fun, but let's pull one more oracle to see what kind of prospects you will have or what you will determine for the end of the month. Your experiences that you have coming in look fun, they look sexy, they look adventurous, they look exciting. You are meeting and greeting people that are very attractive to you. Aha! Oh, this is what I suspected. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so let's look at your other two oracles. Okay, so when I looked at the reading, you noticed that I definitely had the Star card for you. And the Star card is a spiritual relationship based on inner beauty and outer beauty. We also had a more frivolous look here with somebody who might be more of a lightweight, kind of more fun, somebody who's younger. They're not really ready to settle down, but they're delightful. This is a wonderful human being. And so it's not that they don't qualify, but it appears that Taurus has focused perhaps too much on beauty and maybe a little bit too much. So it does look like the change that will take place is that Taurus is going to focus on co-creating and going the distance. So you are indeed looking for the Nine of Pentacles, the Star card, the whole truth and nothing but the truth, somebody that will join you in their success and their creativity. It shows who's very passionate, somebody who will jump into the fray and act quickly when they are very attracted to someone. It shows the Nine of Cups, somebody that makes you laugh, somebody that makes you laugh, somebody that fights for causes. So it could be, again, you know, who knows, a human rights attorney. It could be someone who has skills much the same as yours. But it also shows that you want somebody who's wise. You want some wisdom. You don't have to have someone exactly your age. You're willing to date somebody younger, but that's going to be the story. You are on a mission this month, and you will find at least one candidate or two candidates for with whom you can co-create and go the distance, and you will find, you'll from a different perspective, you'll look at how you feel about younger people and people who are not ready to settle down. So it shows that you're going to take your time, you're going to have some fun, and you're going to take your time in making a decision. You're going to look at things from another person's perspective. You're going to be very open and very talkative and very happy this month. So we like that energy for you, Taurus. If you like the content of this gay reading that I provided today, please comment. Help me out. I am a new channel. I'm a seasoned tarot reader and astrologer. I am not a seasoned YouTuber. So any help that you can provide, I really appreciate it. Thanks again. Have a great beginning of October. It looks like it's going to be lovely, fun, and enigmatic. So enjoy yourself, and we will talk to you in the second half of the month. Thanks so much, Taurus. Bye from Chicago. Take care. Okay.